So I went for a hike with my mate David, and we drove for about an hour and a half from Perth City to our starting point. While setting up my camera and getting ready, I told him, "You'll be the host, David," and he said, "This is the dam." Well, sure it is. It's a beautiful dam. So when we arrived, we jumped out of the vehicle and went straight into walking. But because it was too windy, David lost his hat. Not only one, not two, and not even three.
It's the third one, Dave.
But four times in a row.
That's the fourth one, man.
But man, look at this view. Whew. Isn't that a beauty? So I was gonna say my intro, welcome to Brockman Life. But the wind blew my hat as well, while David enjoyed filming me with his phone. And because it was really getting cold, we decided to put our jackets
put on.
Then we set up a plan, which is perfect for cold weather.
A cup of coffee is gonna be so good.
That's right.
That's right. A nice cup of coffee later on with this hike. As we kept walking on the trail, we found Elsa, covered in mud and almost devoured by earth. So we gave Elsa a bath and put her back in the same spot. However, it wasn't just Elsa who was having a bath, but we found three other human beings who were enjoying the water during this cold season. So I thought about it and said, I can never do that. Though even other guys are doing water sports like a champion. Look at that. But man, look at the view on this side. Woo-hoo.
See that? That's nice.
That is nice. Moist, Kevin.
Moist.
Moist.
As we continued walking, we saw another guy who was wearing a red puffer jacket and was fishing by the lake. So we went up close to him and asked if he had caught a fish. But not this one though, because we found this fish lifeless on the shore. So we returned the dead fish into the ecosystem, which is the right thing
keep
to
going,
do.
Bro, keep going.
A few moments after, we found a notice board and have a look at the map. But there were strange dents and little holes in it.
Bullet holes, mate.
Oh, no, it's not.
It is.
Look, so David's expertise was kind of put on the spot.
Someone popped a shotgun at it.
And so we left and continued walking on the track while more of our abilities were being tested.
Jet Li stuff.
But man, look at those birds, having fun in this beautiful place. So when almost doing 3 hours of walking, we decided to have a break and find a nice spot.
Yeah.
So we finally had a chance to make a nice cup of coffee, well, to eat and rest for a little while since we were getting tired and very hungry.
First day in the house, man.
When having done with our breaks, we decided to continue the trail since it started raining again and it was getting cold.
Nice, eh?
But man, look at this view right here. This place is really awesome. Then reaching the other side of the lake was a change of scenery. And at this point, we've already completed 3/4 of our hike.
Nearly there.
Currently, we're sitting on 8.5 kilometers.
When going for our last kilometer walk, we told ourselves, why couldn't we just take a shortcut? Then I said, why not?
Yeah, I'll go after you.
So when we were on the near end of this trail, man, had to look at the view for the last time.